inflation may be cooling, but as kids head back to school, there are signs of trouble ahead.
Yeah, parents spending less to send their kids back to school. Fox Business Network's Jerry Willis has details.
The Bank of Mom and Dad is tightening its grip on cash as back-to-school spending will fall for the first time in 9 years. According to a new survey from Deloitte, overall back-to-school shopping will shrink to $31.2 billion, down from $34.4 billion in 2022. Parents are expected to shell out $597 per kid, a 10% decline. They're also shopping earlier, trying to score deals during Amazon Prime Days, and only buying the essentials, spending more on critical supplies rather than clothes or technology. Blame inflation. Though price growth softened in June, according to this week's CPI numbers, parents are still struggling with higher prices. Even school supplies are more expensive, up 23.7% in just 2 years.
What I'm seeing is that consumers are leaning towards lower priced retailers. They're looking for deals, sales, coupon sites, and all of that activity means to me that people are operating on very tight budgets right now.
Consumers are facing multiple headwinds. According to the Federal Reserve Bank of New York, household debt is on the rise as mortgage balances spike to $12.04 trillion and auto and student loan balances swell. Finally, middle-class Americans saying their credit card balances are rising, 36% saying they're reaching for that credit card more often this year, according to a survey by Primerica. And a record number of Americans, some 37%, say they're raiding their 401k for extra dough. In New York, Jerry Willis, Fox Business.